everybody. Welcome back to Randy's Vinyl Tap on CBC Radio 1, Sirius 169, and CBC Music. Our show tonight is called Strings Attached, and it's all about guitar instrumentals and some of the great guitar players around the world and in Canada. So we all know the guitar trio who were all in the Yardbirds at different times, Eric Clapton, Jeff Beck, and Jimmy Page. Here's Eric Clapton at his one of his Crossroad festivals, live on stage, introducing Jeff Beck. And normally when Eric Clapton plays, it's kind of a subdued, laid-back, cool, bluesy solo. But Jeff Beck is playing this song, Cause We've Ended as Lovers, which is one of my favorite songs by Jeff Beck, a great instrumental written for him by Stevie Wonder. So Jeff Beck is playing it, and then he throws the solo after about a minute and a half to Eric Clapton. And instead of Eric Clapton playing laid-back, cool blues, he attacks the song and just goes for a double solo. That's the most incredible thing. It's like Wheels of Fire. It's like Clapton live with Cream, which he hasn't played like in many years. So we're going to give you the song, Cause We've Ended as Lovers, with two great guitar. Jeff Beck, you can certainly tell Jeff Beck's tone and the way he plays, and then Eric Clapton kicks in. So here we go, Cause We've Ended as Lovers. Jeff and Eric.
My pal Jeff. Same pal, yeah. Jeff Beck is incredibly capable of following any path. And I think, in a way, if there was a coin, we could be like, you know, I could be on one side, you could be on the other. Jeff has a thing with the guitar that I don't think anybody else can do either. I mean, he can use the wang bar and the volume and the tone so that it's like he's pulling the sounds. It's a very, very difficult thing to know how he's doing. You really would have to watch very closely.